two-toed Tom is a legendary alligator in the southern United States who terrorized swamp residents along the Alabama-Florida border. His name came from the fact that all but two toes had been lost in a steel trap. Two-toed Tom attacked people and animals, and despite the use of guns and dynamite, locals could never kill him. Tracks of a massive alligator with only two toes were seen as recently as the 1980s.
Please subscribe and thanks for watching.